This is why we have no choice but to continue the occupation of Japan. And we will consider any direct or indirect action taken against us to be a declaration of war.